The Terrapins are coming off of a 4-8 season, finishing 2-7 in the conference. Maryland was unfortunately plagued by injury last season after beginning the season so strong with the upset win at Texas. By the time they began Big Ten play, both of their starting quarterbacks had been injured. This season should be a bounce back year for the Terrapins, who are 86th nationally in total yards against defensively. That defense returns only 4 starters. However, if pass rusher Jesse Enebanam, who broke his foot in the opener against Texas, is able to stay healthy this year, that would be a huge boost to their front line. Star linebacker Jermaine Carter Jr. is a huge loss, but Trey Watson is a new add as a grad transfer from Illinois, and the Terps' secondary of Antoine Brooks and Darnell Savage should step up this season. Maryland's defense last year really just kept getting torched by the strong offenses in the rest of the Big Ten East, such as Penn State and Michigan, resulting in finishing last in the Big Ten, allowing 37.1 points per game. Offensively, Maryland were 120th in yards per game and 100th in points per game last season. Most of this was due to the fact that, again, they lost both of their top 2 quarterbacks to injury. This season, the Terrapins should show great improvement in the offense, despite losing elite wide receiver DJ Moore, who led the team with over 1,000 receiving yards and 8 touchdowns. Tavon Jacobs, the second leading target, returns for his senior season after a 553-yard and 5-touchdown campaign last year. Both leading rushers Ty Johnson and Lorenzo Harrison return as well after splitting carries and combining for nearly 1,500 yards and 8 touchdowns last season. Goal line back Jake Funk of 4 touchdowns in 11 games returns for his junior season as well. The offense in general will be getting a serious overhaul for the better with the hiring of former LSU offensive coordinator Matt Canada. He will be bringing a whole new scheme and attitude to the Terps, and I like the hire almost as much as I like DJ Durkin as the head coach. He's brought so much energy and confidence with him into the Maryland program, and just like Lovie Smith, I am a believer in him turning the program around. I think they were unlucky with injuries last year, and this year will be a great bounce back for the Terps. I'm predicting Maryland to return to a bowl game with an overall record of 6-6 and a Big Ten record of 4-5. The Big Ten East is just too strong this year, and catching Texas in out-of-conference play should mean Maryland's ceiling is probably only an upset win that would put them over 500. But going bowling again this year is a step in the right direction for their program.